Ja, herzlich willkommen hier auf der Hannover Messe beim Unternehmen Next IoT und dem Tochterunternehmen Next Cobot. Hello and welcome to Hannover Messe and here at the company Next IoT and her subsidiary company Next Cobot. Yes, once more applause. Next Cobot stellt die weltweit erste RoboSafe vor, eine hochmoderne funktionale Sicherheitslösung für Cobots, mit der die Roboterbauer Sicherheitsfunktionen für die Kollaborationsroboter implementieren können. Next Cobot introduces the world's first RoboSafe, a state-of-the-art functional safety solutions for Cobots that enables robots builders to implement safety functions for their collaborative robots. Für seine Arbeit im Bereich der funktionalen Sicherheit erhält Next Cobot heute, und zwar gleich, das wichtige Safety-Zertifikat vom TÜV Rheinland. Eine ganz besondere Auszeichnung. Ja, gerne. Gleich nochmal. Today, Next Cobot receives an important certificate from TÜV Rheinland for its work in the field of functional safety. It's a special award. Please applause. Meine Damen und Herren, Jenny Schön ist General Manager von Next Cobot und sie wird jetzt zu uns sprechen und ein bisschen zu den Hintergründen erzählen und die wichtigen Entwicklungsschritte ein bisschen erläutern. Ladies and gentlemen, we are very pleased to have the General Manager Jenny Schön speak to us and tell us a bit about the background to this important development step. Jenny, was bedeutet dieser Entwicklungsschritt und das Zertifikat? Jenny, what does this developmental step and the certificate mean to?
Thank you so much, Sabine. Actually, we've seen that over the past years, production has gradually migrated from what we call large-scale fast manufacturing to more customization, more human-robot collaboration, more autonomous machines. So today I'm proud to say that with the certification of the SCB-100 functional safety control platform, we will be able to enable more safer human-robot collaborations and more production efficiency.
Yeah. Thank you very much, Jenny. Wir haben Thomas Steffens vom TÜV Rheinland bei uns. Herr Steffens, was steckt hinter so einem Prozess, bis es zu einem solchen Zertifikat kommt? Mögen Sie uns ein kleines bisschen von dem Prozedere erzählen? We have Thomas Steffens from TÜV Rheinland with us. Mr. Steffens, what is behind such a process leading to such a certificate? Would you like to tell us about the procedure?
Yes, of course. In order to do the assessment for the standard ISO 6158 or ISO 13829 for machinery, it is required to consider the three major characteristics. First of all technical requirements must be considered during the development and, of course, implemented and verified by the team who is responsible for the development. Second, the systematic integrity according to 6158 must be considered. So for this, an appropriate functional safety management must be in place and applied during the whole development process. And third, also very important, the person involved in this development must be qualified and competent for the assigned task. These are three requirements that comes from the standard. And finally, Next Cobot fulfill all these three requirements for the safety control.
Thank you very much, Mr. Steffens. Meine sehr verehrten Damen und Herren, das Unternehmen Intel ist ein maßgeblicher Technologielieferant. Nun wird der Seniordirektor von Intel, Ricky Watts, ein paar Worte zu uns richten. The company Intel is a major technology supplier. Now Intel Senior Director Ricky Watts is going to say a few words to us. Herr Watts, können Sie erläutern, welchen Beitrag Intel geleistet hat, damit diese Sicherheit im System erreicht werden kann? Und wie lange ist gearbeitet worden, um dieses System zu erreichen? Mr. Watts, can you tell us what Intel has done to achieve this safety system and how long has it been working to achieve the result?
Thank you for the question. Good morning, everybody. Firstly, congratulations to NextCobot on the certification and thanks to TÜV Rheinland for the work that you do. Intel's been a technology partner with NextCobot for many years, but in particular around building a functional safety system for about the last 4 years, adapting our technology and working our technology. And I just want to echo something. Functional safety is a very important part of technology as we're bringing forward. We're seeing so many new technology advancements coming through, but they've got to be done in a safe environment. So the work that functional safety brings, allowing robots to work with humans, is incredibly important. Sorry, someone pointing up. So I think from an Intel perspective, seeing our technology coming to fruition in new technologies such as what we're seeing with robotics and the functional safety, we're starting to see the benefits of the things that we're doing going forward. So again, congratulations to everybody. Intel is a great partner at NextCobot, and we will continue as we go forward to adapt this technology with new generations of Intel technologies, making sure safety is at the forefront of everything that we do with our partners. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Mr. Watts. Meine Damen und Herren, Weihan Wang wird uns nun live eine Demo zeigen. Er wird uns zeigen, was das System leisten kann und warum es so besonders ist. Ladies and gentlemen, Weihan Wang will now show us live what the system can do and why it is so special. Please. Okay. With microphone, yes.
Hello, I'm Weihan Wang. Here we demo the robot application here. So according to ISO 10218 standard, it's a robot safety standard, the robot can have cooperative applications such as speed and separation monitoring, which means when people approach into the robot can slow its speed. And if we close the robot can immediately stop, just ensure there's no harm to human. So according to ISO 10218 standard, the safety related system of robot, every component need to be safety certified. So here we demo the advanced speed and robot separation monitoring features by integrating the safety radar sensor here to detect the distance between human and the robot, and also integrate with safety servo drive here to provide the safety position and safety velocity feedback information together integrate to SCB100, our safety robot controller. So here, as you can see in the monitor, the stop zone of robot and the reduced speed zone of the robot can dynamically change because of the robot can detect the safety position, safety velocity, and also the distance between the moving human and the robot.
I'd like to first thank Intel, our partner. We've started collaboration since year 2020. We're leveraging the co-development with Intel, the SCB100, our next-gen x86, the world's first functional safety control platform. And we are leveraging Intel's multi-core technology integrated with functional safety features to enable what we call multi-applications. So integrating both non-safety motion control together with safety applications in one single platform. And I'm also grateful to TÜV Rheinland's certification experts, because during our product development process, since the design planning, since spec formulation to development and final testing, TÜV Rheinland's experts reviewed every stage to ensure that our product meets the highest standards of functional safety. And last but not the least, I'd like to say that NextCobot is committed to ongoing product development of functional safety, and we look forward to working with industry partners to enable an open ecosystem in functional safety. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Jenny. And now, jetzt ist der richtige Moment der Übergabe des Zertifikats gekommen. Now the moment of handing over the certificate has come. Und dafür bitte ich jetzt Joe Lin, den Präsidenten von Next IoT, zu uns auf die Bühne. Please, Joe Lin, the president from Next IoT, is come to us. Hello. Sie sind alle live mit dabei in diesem wichtigen Moment. Next Cobot bekommt nun das Safety-Zertifikat vom TÜV Rheinland. And you are all live with us in this important moment. Next Cobot now receives the award, the Safety Certificate from TÜV Rheinland. Please applause. Bitte applaudieren. Sehr schön dieser Moment. Und ich bitte Marc, er ist schon da, für die Übergabe nach vorne. Dankeschön. Und nun bitte sehr, Herr Steffens.
Thank you. It is a great honor and pleasure for me to hand over this certificate to Next Cobot for their safety.
Thank you very much. Yes. Hey, how about Ricky?
We together?
Yeah.
Together.
In here. Yeah.
Wir gratulieren zu dieser wichtigen und verdienten Auszeichnung und wünschen Ihnen weiterhin viel Erfolg. We congratulate you on this important and well-deserved award and wish you continued success.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, everybody.
Thanks for coming.
Thank you. Thank you.